And that is how you need to be positive all the time.
Wow, what a story. I want to hear more.